Second place goes to Aris Ahmed of Fahir Al-Watania Indian Private School.